थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ लेसन नंबर टू दैट इज शॉर्ट सम्स रिलेटेड विद लेसन नंबर टू कोरिलेशन कोएफिशिएंट. वी कैन सी द क्वेश्चन. फाइंड द कोरिलेशन कोएफिशिएंट फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑफ रेनफॉल एक्स इन सेंटीमीटर एंड वाई यील्ड वाई इन टर्न्स पर हेक्टर फॉर द लास्ट 10 ईयर्स ऑफ अवर डिस्ट्रिक्ट. इन द क्वेश्चन एन इज गिवन टू अस दैट इज 10. कोवेरियंस एक्स वाई इक्वल्स टू 30. स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन ऑफ एक्स इक्वल्स टू 5 एंड वेरियंस ऑफ वाई इक्वल्स टू 144. According to the information, we have to write the formula. Here, the covariance of xy is given, standard deviation of x is given, and variance of y is given. N equals to 10, covariance, standard deviation of x means sx, variance of y means sy square, variance of y means sy square. But in the formula, according to the formula, according to the formula, correlation coefficient equals to covariance xy upon sx into sy. That means we want the sy value. We don't want the sy square value. So, sy equals to under root of 140. Already in the previous video, I have said square will become the root, root will become the square. So, sy equals to 12. Put the values into the formula, you will get in the answer. Next question. The following information is obtained regarding the height x and weight y from a sample of 10 students of a school. In the question, the information given to us of x bar, y bar, sigma xy, sx and sy. Here the covariance was given to us. So the covariance formula was r equals to covariance xy upon sx into sy. But here sigma xy is given to us. X bar and y bar is given to us. At that time, the formula will be r equals to sigma xy minus n x bar y bar upon n into sx into sy. All the values are given to us. By heart the formula, put the values, do the calculation, you will get the answer. By heart the formula thoroughly. Next, sigma x minus x bar the whole square, sigma y minus y bar the whole square, sigma x minus x bar, another bracket, x y bar minus y bar. Y minus y bar. This means this is the formula. These are the values given according to the formula of without decimals. Without decimal. So first write the formula for without decimal. R equals to sigma x minus x bar y minus y bar upon under root sigma x minus x bar the whole square into under root sigma y minus y bar the whole square. Put the values, do the calculations. You will get the answer. Next is n equals to 6, sigma x, sigma y value is given, sigma xy value is given, sigma x square, y square. This means by seeing the question only we can come to know that all the values are given of the with decimals formula. All the values are being given of with decimals formula. So write the with decimal formula, put the values and do the calculation. Next, the following data is available for two variables, rainfall in MMX and yield of crop per hectare. Y n equals to 10, x bar equals to 120, y bar equals to 150, sx equals to 30, sy equals to 40, sigma xxy equals to 189,000. Find the correlation coefficient. Again, which are the information given to us? X bar, y bar, sx, sy and sigma xy. What will be the formula? R equals to sigma xy minus n x bar y bar upon n sx into sy. Put the values, do the calculation. Here also, by seeing the question only, we can come to know which formula to apply. Now in the question, sigma x bar is given to us 51. Sigma y bar equals to 72. Sigma x square equals to 315. Sigma y square equals to 582. Sigma xy equals to 408. Find the correlation coefficient. In the question, it is mistake. It is not x bar and y bar. It is just simple x, sigma x and sigma y. N equals to 9. Sigma x equals to 51. Sigma y equals to 72. Sigma x square, sigma y square and sigma sxy. Okay. Yeah. Again, whatever details is being given with that, which will be the formulas? N sigma xy minus sigma x sigma y. you can see the, all the information related to without decimals, with decimals formula, all the information related with decimals formula is being given to us. So we will be writing the formula of with decimal. R equals to n sigma xy minus sigma x sigma y upon under root n sigma x square minus sigma x the whole square into under root sigma y square minus sigma y the whole square. So if you are having the any digest or anything, first go through it properly, because many mistakes are being given in the question also, in the solutions also. The information obtained on the basis of ranks given by two judges to eight contestants of a dance competition is given below. Sigma Rx minus Ry square equals to 126. Now, you might be thinking that aisa to kuch formula tha hi nahi. But from this only we have to make the formula, or whatever information is given, we have to find it. Ye kya diya kya hai. So, n equals to 8 because 8 contestants were there. Sigma Rx minus Ry the whole bracket square equals to, that means how to find D? We were finding D equals to Rx minus Ry. Hana. That means sigma bracket Rx minus Ry, that means sigma D square. Sigma D square value is 126. Sigma Rx minus Ry the whole square means it is the value given of sigma D square. Sigma D square given means we have to put the formula of rank correlation. R equals to 1 minus sigma 6 sigma D square upon n bracket n square minus 1. Put the values to the calculation. Solve the sum. Next. The ranks given by two experts on the basis of interviews of 5 candidates for a job are 3, 5, 5, 4, 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 1. Find the rank correlation coefficient from this table. Whenever this type of question is given to us, it is already said rank is given to us. This means directly the ranks are given to us. To make the column for Rx and Ry, first value will be of X. In all the brackets, first value will be of X. And the second value will be of Y. That means 3, 5. So 3 will be under Rx, 5 will be under Ry. 5, 4. 5 will be under Rx, 4 will be under Ry. 1, 2. 1. Under Rx, 2 under Ry. We got Rx and Ry, find D, D square, put into the formula and solve the sum. Thank you.